there and then punch. Now I'm going to punch while getting there. So I have my hands and my feet in sync. This is what a lot of people do not do. They punch, leave their feet there, and then they get out of position, okay? We're not going to do that. We're going to bring our feet with us, have our hands and our feet in sync, batting at the same time. And we're going to start that position, okay? So two again, a jab cross. Now let's push and drop. I'm going to go push and drop. Again, all my feet to land, my knuckles land, okay? So we're going to push off the rear foot, leave it to the step forward as it land the jab. Two feet with me, foot out on the cross now, first foot in on the jab. Back to the home stance.